the top two teams in the league. One game to move on to the Western Conference Final.
60 minutes, maybe more, required to save the season. First time in these playoffs the Jets have faced elimination. Second time for the Nashville Predators.
You can't think about the outcome, just have to think about the process and how you have to play to give yourself a chance at winning.
All the fans want to do is have some fun. Game 7 is underway. The Vegas Golden Knights await the winner.
Here comes Myers, centering, side of the net, they score! Rene in disbelief, can't believe that the puck is behind him.
Oh man, wow. How did that get through?
Myers from a close to a possible angle.
The Winnipeg Jets have scored the first goal of game number 7.
Off the stick of Tanev, first one for the puck, it's Stastny, a stop attempt, he scores! 2-0 Winnipeg!
Another sharp angle goal.
Paul Stastny ended the night for Pekka Rinne amazingly. 9:13 left in the first period, and Rinne is gone for the third time in this series.
Looks across, seam, and passes back. Subban fires, he scores!
I don't want to say a no-look backhand pass by Johansson. He knows exactly where PK Subban is. He puts it on a table, and Subban just fires it off the post and in. That is ripped.
After you scored your goal, what were you saying to your teammates here?
It's our barn, our house, and you know, it's our game. Let's go. There were some other words in there.
I bet.
We'll let those sleep.
Stays on it. Wheeler has it. To Scheifele. Scores! Mark Scheifele on the cross-ice pass from Blake Wheeler.
There's that one-timer. Soros couldn't slide across quick enough.
And the Jets regained that two-goal lead.
Stastny goes to the front of the goal. Line 8 fires a shot. Soros the save. Stastny scores!
Off the wickets and in, and Trevor Dayoff and company pretty excited about that three-goal lead with 8 to go.
And here are the words never before spoken. The Winnipeg Jets are going to the Western Conference Final.
It's the Winnipeg Jets who will move on to face the Vegas Golden Knights.
Better get a seatbelt for that series, regardless of where you're watching.